Thank you, Jehovah.
Merci, Jehovah.
What about pride? In this area where we all need help, either as a leader or as an entrepreneur. Pride. Pride. When the table changes, can you still remain you? Not. No room for pride. Choose to be humble and remain humble.
Ne donne pas d'espace à l'orgueil.
As God blesses you.
Pendant que Dieu continue de te bénir.
Number five, unfaithfulness. Unfaithfulness.
L'infidélité.
Lack of loyalty.
Le manque de loyauté.
Submission and consistency.
Le manque de soumission et de consistance.
That is what unfaithfulness means.
Ça, c'est ce que
lack of loyalty.
Le manque de loyauté.
Or lack of submission and consistency.
Ou bien manque de soumission et persévérance.
A faithful man,
un homme fidèle,
before God,
devant Dieu,
is a bundle of gifts.
C'est un bagage de dons.
And a good tool for God.
Et un bon outil pour Dieu.
I've got seven of them, hidden areas where we all need help. Either as a leader,
soit
or as an entrepreneur,
ou en tant qu'entrepreneur.
Stinginess.
L'avarice.
Stinginess.
L'avarice.
I discovered that in the name of I am saving. In the name of.
J'ai découvert que au nom de j'épargne.
In the name of I'm wise as an entrepreneur.
Au nom de je suis sage en tant qu'entrepreneur.
Many a times, most of us who are entrepreneurs in church, we are stinging to God. We are stinging to our pastor. We are stinging to
mission.
I want to give you one good news. A wise entrepreneur. So a wise entrepreneur, two most fertile grounds, you can sow your seed. Can I tell you? One, the work of God. God. The work of God. Number two, your pastor. A man sent by God. Attached to your life. Who gives you teaching that gives you idea? Who prays for you? Who blesses you? Those are most fertile grounds. Don't wait until it's tight. Time before you pay your tithe. And don't wait until another pastor comes like I've come. And gives you a word of prophecy. Go and buy something for your pastor. Go and buy shoe for your pastor. This shoe I'm wearing. Somebody just bought it for me before I came. Maybe 2 or 3 days before this trip. Some days before this trip. Oh, I can see the sister say it's nice. But you know how the shoe came? I'm not suffering from shoes. I wear the shoes that I want, that I like, the color.
I have them.
But this person, it was until one prophet prophesied and said he saw God giving a car this year. And God said, go and buy
shoes
for your pastor, such that is heavy. That was what produced this shoe. Because God knew that I was to wear a new shoe for this Senegal
trip.
Don't be like that. But that sister, proud to know she's a giver. But perhaps she's becoming a smarter entrepreneur. And how God used to bless her, the blessing is not flowing that order before. She knows how to give. She does not need a prophet to come to her church or to tell her to give to the pastor or to sow seed into the church before she does that. Even tithe. I can't remember when last she paid tithe now. Some of us are like that here. Entrepreneur, thank God. The danger in this thing is we are not teaching you to not become stingy towards God and to yourself. The most fertile ground to sow your seed. The house of God, your man of God. And don't joke with prophetic instruction. Run at it.
Courez avec cela.
Run with it.
Courez avec cela.
When it comes.
Quand ça sort.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory to the Lamb of God.
Gloire à l'homme de Dieu.
Number seven.
Septième point.
Troubled earth.
Les problèmes de la terre.
It will take a healthy person to be a successful entrepreneur.
Les problèmes de santé, il va.
It will take a healthy pastor, a healthy leader.
Que le pasteur soit en santé.
Okay.
Pour qu'il réussisse.
Let me just read this out as we close.
Je vais lire ceci maintenant pour clore.
This church, you are fantastic.
Cette église, vous êtes fantastique.
Wow. You are still very wide. Well, I want to celebrate your pastor.
Je veux célébrer votre pasteur.
I want to celebrate the bishop.
Je veux célébrer l'évêque.
Because your listening attention is super.
Parce que votre écoute est
10 o'clock
super.
Since 7 o'clock, you are still agile and still wanting more. Please clap for yourself.
Plus, appréciez pour vous.
This man has prepared you so superbly. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What gives you access to earth, either as a leader or an entrepreneur? I've got about 5 to tell you. What gives you access to earth? Either as a leader or as an entrepreneur. Number one, information.
Information.
The bishop says something about that in his opening statement. If you are not informed, you'll be deformed. See, and that is why I want to beg every one of you. I am not saying it because I want you to buy my books or buy my CDs. In fact, to sell it here, permit me to say, except that I have the mind of Christ for this information God has given to us to spread around the world. It's a shortage to sell it less than the amount I sell it in America.
Or you.
Please.
S'il vous plaît.
Don't joke with information.
Ne blaguez pas avec l'information.
You pay to be informed.
Tu payes pour être
Never
informé.
You forget that statement.
N'oublie jamais cette déclaration.
You pay to be informed.
Tu payes pour être informé.
If Bishop, the training we do.
Si la formation que nous faisons.
Back home, people pay. I don't know if Bishop used to see some of the advert on the Facebook. People pay. Government invite me to come and facilitate, come and speak for people who govern their agencies. They pay me handsomely. That most churches can never pay me just for 45 minutes. Just for 45 minutes. They pay me more than any church.
Ils m'ont donné un cachet
more than most churches.
Plus les,
can ever
les
pay
églises, plus
me can
payer.
Ever
plus me payer.
Within that 45 minutes in my country.
Dans mon pays.
God has opened doors and has blessed us to that level.
Dieu m'a ouvert les
and direct us over departments.
Et
Department of Information Strategy, Department of Transformation, the this and that, they will gather. And we go there to speak. Just for 45 minutes, 1 hour highest. And I collect my check and I go my way. Jesus Christ our Lord. What gives you access?
Qu'est-ce qui te donne accès?
To help, either as a leader,
soit en tant que leader,
or entrepreneur,
ou entrepreneur,
information.
L'information.
And this information, more often than not, comes via books or training or seminar, conferences like this. Hearing from a greater than thou, hearing from accomplished people, hearing from successful people, information. Just as you will be, in fact, thank your pastor, thank the bishop. Because some of these things that we are going to be sharing with you are the things we have learned painfully through years of falling and rising. Through so much investment, training, research, I came with some books and CD. Try to pick one or two of them, and you'll be glad you did. Number two, what gives you access to help either as a leader or entrepreneur? Continuous education.
L'éducation continue.
Continuous education.
L'éducation continue.
It has no end.
Ça n'a pas de fin.
Continuous education.
L'éducation continue.
one big challenge
un grand défi
you people gave to me as I arrived this country in the early hours of this morning is to go and learn outside English, to go and learn French.
C'est aller apprendre le français.
Continuous education.
Because
it's one of the major international languages.
Parce que c'est l'une des langues internationales majeures.
Number three.
Troisième point.
Vision.
La vision.
Vision.
La vision.
Remember, I told you.
Rappelez-vous, je vous ai dit.
At the beginning of this message.
Au début du message.
As God was giving me the vision,
pendant que Dieu me donnait la vision
of the international stage,
des plateaux,
of the global world,
international,
when
global.
I also came into accepting the call of God for my life,
quand j'ai finalement accepté l'appel de Dieu dans ma vie,
I was training and preparing myself
j'étais en train de changer
according
et me
to
préparer
the international vision.
Selon la vision internationale.
So when I preach in my church, I do not only preach to the people that are gathered there. I will speak to them as if I'm speaking to nations. As if I'm speaking to diplomats. Some of the teachings you saw, you will see, or you will hear on my teaching tapes. Almost 99% of them are preached in our own church. Why? Can I take them to the international scene to say?
Pourquoi je peux les amener sur la scène internationale pour vendre?
Because at the point of delivery,
parce que au point de la délivrance,
the mindset is nations.
La pensée
the mindset is the world.
La pensée c'est le
anything
monde.
That is not good enough for the international standard and for the globe.
Tout ce qui n'est pas suffisant, qui n'est pas bon pour le standard
is not worth practicing. For you as a leader or entrepreneur.
N'est pas praticable pour toi en tant que leader ou entrepreneur.
Did you get that?
Est-ce que vous avez saisi?
Good. Number five.
Cinquième point.
Good. I want to see how you are following.
Je voulais voir quel
what gives you access to help either as a leader or entrepreneur? Number five.
Quatrième
number four.
Quatrième
thank
point.
You. Marketability.
Le marketing.
How marketable are you? One of my friends, when he was traveling to the U.S., is himself and the wife, they won visa lottery. Close to about 4 or 5 years ago. They already made in Nigeria. They are doing where they have children who are on their way to university there. Maybe some of them must have finished down in the U.S. I'll never forget the statement he used. He's my friend in
Nigeria.
He came to meet me at my office to tell me about the information, how they are preparing to go to the U.S., how the wife, they won visa lottery. Now, and he said something in the presence of one or two of my pastors around. I go to his church to preach sometimes 3 times in a year. Even now that he has traveled to the U.S., he asks his resident pastor in Nigeria to put together a program for me, and I go there to help his church to preach. Sometimes he comes, myself and him ministers at his church. This year now, I have gone there to preach. Okay. And he said something 4 or 5 years ago when they were relocated. He said, ah, Pastor John is a marketable product. As God establishes me in the U.S., I will be bringing you. Now, what I just want to make use of, marketable product. You must not only be a marketable product, you must also know how to market yourself, your product, to be a successful entrepreneur.
Tu ne dois pas seulement être un produit de marketing, mais tu dois savoir comment faire le marketing de toi, de ce qui te concerne afin d'être un entrepreneur.
Number five.
Cinquième point.
I'll close with this.
Et je clore avec ça.
Network.
Les réseaux.
Network.
Les réseaux.
Network.
Les réseaux.
Associate with people that can take you to places.
Associe-toi avec les gens qui peuvent t'amener dans des
service
endroits.
Your relationship with them.
Entretiens tes relations avec eux.
Prepare yourself as a global product.
Prépare-toi comme un produit produit global.
And God will help you.
Et Dieu va t'aider.
I want to close.
Je vais clore.
This evening.
Ce soir.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Have you been blessed?
Avez-vous été béni?
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 Have you learned so much tonight? I need help.
J'ai besoin d'aide.
Having heard all this.
Ayant entendu tout ceci.
I don't know. If you have found the help you need,
je ne sais pas si tu as trouvé l'aide.
If you have seen the areas where you need to strengthen yourself,
tu as vu le domaine où tu dois te fortifier.
Where God is taking every one of us to,
là où Dieu amène chacun d'entre nous,
is the global field.
C'est le terrain global.
Is the global field.
C'est le champ global.
That's where we are going.
C'est là où nous allons.
Stand on your feet, everyone.
Tenez-vous debout.
To you all be all the glory. Bishop will come and take over now. Be all the honor to you.